Hi, I'm Amanda Holland, a fish and wildlife biologist with the Utah Ecological Services Field Office at the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. The service is a proud leader of the California Condor Recovery Program, an international and multi-entity effort dedicated to bringing the condor back from near extinction. Our offices in Arizona and Utah work in collaboration with multiple agencies, groups, organizations, and tribes to ensure conservation success for native species and their habitats, particularly those that are listed as endangered or threatened under the Endangered Species Act. To witness a California condor experience exhilarating flight for the very first time in the wild is something that I will always recommend be added to anyone's bucket list. So shout out to those of you who've joined us today, hoping to be inspired and awed by these incredibly massive birds as they take to the air on outstretched wings. We anxiously await their explorations into the beautiful state of Utah, mere miles from their release site. In the meantime, thank you so much to the Peregrine Fund and the Bureau of Land Management for making this event happen. And especially thanks to the field biologists and staff on the ground who work tirelessly every day to protect these birds. Best wishes for a successful release. And as always, cheering on for the survival of the condors.